Our next guest, they are rock and roll legends who have shaken stadiums with their hard rock hits for years. Please welcome the one, the only, Def Leppard.
Now, this is an epic year for you guys. You guys are being inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Congratulations.
It's fantastic, really. You know, it was the fan vote was insane, and it kind of really gets you on board when it, you know, it's the fans that want you in there so much.
So when you find out you are inducted to the Hall of Fame, are you all, you know, I know you're all cool, but were you like, yeah, baby?
A little bit of that went on, yeah, a little bit.
A little bit of that went on, but you know, fans are really excited. Everybody here is excited because you're here. So many other fans are excited because tell us about your Las Vegas residency.
Yeah, we're doing 12 shows at the Zappos Theatre, which is actually inside Planet Hollywood, August 14th to September the 7th. So it should be a good little residency. Okay. We get to stay in the same bed for 3 weeks, and the fans travel to visit us for a change.
I like that.
Well, we have all been waiting to actually hear the performance. That's why we show up for this stuff. So are you guys ready? Can you play us something?
Absolutely.
I think we can do that.
You can catch the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame induction ceremony premiere April 27th on HBO at 8 p.m. Eastern, performing their hit Hysteria. Give it up for Def Leppard. Yeah!